King, 15 years old, born in Baltimore, Maryland. Second Junior Grand Prix season, coached by Tom Sakrychek, choreographed by Derek Delmore. Skating her free program here tonight to Giselle. Well, this is one very skilled skater. She has everything. She's graceful. She's powerful. She's a good spinner. She's flexible. She's musical. It didn't all happen for her tonight. She has it inside of her. And one of the things you have to do when you're that good is be able to bear down in those moments of doubt in a program and not give in to that doubt. Look at the opening here. Beautiful triple lutz. Look at the distance. Patient. took the time, hit the triple toe loop right on the music. So, nicely done. Here's the triple flip, straight up in the air, lots of height. She sort of started to fall out of that, but turns that into the Oiler, into the triple Salchow. And this spin, pushed, aggressive, fast camel spin. Sort of a windmill, jumping over into the back sit, really beautiful. Started out so strong. One mistake, right here, happened to sort of filter into another one. There's the triple loop, was not on top of her skate, went down there. Triple flip, same thing. Not right on top, on a lean a little bit. You have to bear down and come with more and make sure it doesn't happen the next time. And that's something that she'll, we watched her skate now a couple of times. She's so brilliant. Sometimes she gives in a little bit to it. You've just got to learn how to fight it off. And she will. It's inside of her. She just has to find it.
This course, please. Ting Sui has earned 102.79.
102.79 for the free program. That's second in the free so far with a total competition score of 156.04. And that puts her currently into second place.